Guten Abend, meine Damen und Herren, und herzlich willkommen bei Jazz in Concert. Das internationale Jazzfestival Bern im Mai 96 bot ein wunderbares Wiedersehen mit den Manhattan Transfer. Die Vokalgruppe, die in den frühen 80er Jahren einen Hit nach dem anderen hatte und mit Preisen nur so überhäuft worden war, Manhattan Transfer boten in Bern ein begeisterndes Konzert. Für einmal hatten Tim Hauser, Cheryl Bentin, Alan Paul und Janis Siegel nicht ihre Hausband dabei, sondern eine ausgewachsene Big Band, die auch nicht ganz unbekannte Louis Bellson Big Band. Meine Damen und Herren, viel Vergnügen nun mit den Manhattan Transfer.
This way, what can I say? I'm shooting at you from the corner pocket here in my heart. I knew it right from the start. The first day I ever looked at you, I don't know how, but still I knew that you were the one loving me, God. I'm gonna put you in the corner pocket here in my heart. Once you start, then we'll never part. Keep it cute, me. I'll take a look at you and figure why not.
Take your best shot to elude me. Such a romantic, he really was frantic. He pursued me. Let me tell you now, without a doubt, the rusty Romeo pursued me. Telling you, he showed me such emotion that I finally took a notion to go
with him. Everybody plays a bus and it's a game you play with my room. Though you know that winners are beggars, losers are fools. Now the joke is, he can put his mind to 10 to biz. Cause that's how it is. When you find love, that's the one thing you'll be sure. I'm sure you know it, that's it.
Well, I dropped my heart down and Bennett said a few sincere words, never do in a minute. To tell you all the truth, I never ever really meant to begin it. How could you explain true love? How could I disdain true love? Love is real exciting, it's so exciting that when it turned me around, it didn't feel like fighting. It wouldn't have caught me, except when I saw you, I was sure that sure this really couldn't be. But what do you know? It really was so. I'm ready for settling right down, no more running around, and that's the truth. I'm telling you, really comes from this heart of mine. And let me tell you, there's an awful lot of sacrifice I made.
What's this thing people call love? Something nobody has much of. This game of misunderstanding. Play it. One thing sure, love's what I'm in. Undo this cupid's bow, let it begin.
Stunning, it's got me mumbling. I'm like a ship without a rudder, the power without wings. Unless you feel it, I can't reveal it. You gotta have what happened to you to know how it feels.
One thing sure, love's what I've been. A mess, a mess, it can be.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right.
Oh, the night is pippin', pippin', bop, 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 trip, 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 I'm doing the faucet off. Pretty uptight from blippin', blippin', bop, 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 I hate this trip, I'm turning the faucet off. That faucet trippin', turn the faucet off. Try to sleep and be my rest, but there's no rest for me, I guess I'm turning the faucet off. All the night is blippin', blippin', bop, 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 trip, 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 I'm turning the faucet off. My mind is slipping.
I'm trying my best to sleep. I'm trying without success. I tell you what, just in fear of false admissions in this mess.
That's it. That's what you get for living in the city. Whenever an angel lover hears you tell you, you ain't gonna get lots of pity.
Station with a pack on my back. I'm tired of transportation in the back of a hat. I love to hear the rhythm of the clickety-clack. I hear the lonesome whistle, see the smoke from the stack. I pal around with Democratic fellas, they match. So take me right back to the track. Jack!
Choo-choo, choo-choo, chabuggy, woo-woo. Woo-woo, chabuggy, choo-choo. Choo-choo, chabuggy, take me right back to the track. Jack!
Situation from the front to the back. The only job that's open needs a man with a knack. So put it right back in the rack. Jack!
Choo-choo, choo-choo, chuggy, woo-woo. Woo-woo, chuggy, choo-choo. Choo-choo, chuggy,
take me right back to the track. Jack!
Choo-choo,
track and live the life of Ronnie in the beaten down shack. So when I hear a whistle, I can peep through the crack and watch a train a-rollin' when it's ballin' a jack. For I just love the rhythm of the niggity-clack. So take me right back to the track, jack. Choo-choo, choo-choo, cha-boogie, woo-woo, woo-woo, cha-boogie, choo-choo.
Thank you very much.
On the alto sax, Joe Ragazzano.
On the piano solo, this is our musical director and conductor, Mr. Yaron Gershovsky.
Chicago to LA. It's more than 2,000 miles all the way. You get your kicks on Route 66. Joplin, Missouri.
And Oklahoma City looks mighty pretty.
Yes, you'll see Amarillo.
Mexico,
Flagstaff, Arizona,
don't forget Winona,
Kingman,
Forrestal,
San Bernardino. Won't you get hip to this timely tip? When you make that California trip, get your kicks on Route 66.
Changing seats.
That way he stays in everybody's good graces.
He's happy on the move. He's mobile and free. He wants no strings attached. That's how it's gotta be. See,
he'll keep on rambling to the coda.
He don't stay one place
because he's just a rambling man.
His favorite hobby is in the road.
Keeps the family told by the rambling.
Some people are born to roam, fake him, roving ages. And so they wander around, leaving people wondering when they'll touch the ground. Neither in yon, here and beyond, wherever they've never been before. As soon as you're used to their face, they're off and running again, going to another new place.
The only word that I have ever heard people could use that really describes him. There's no other word could do that. Oh, only other word I know that comes so close to it is gypsy. And that don't mean a bit of mad all, cause he ain't telling fortunes, hates me and dips. Everywhere I go they call him Rambo, cause it won't stay long.
Rambling, I met a lot of people here and there, and said about the same everywhere. Each with his own little thing that he uses is trying to swing. They better look the same, but they play the same game. And there's quite a lot of difference in the round the car, no. Still, yeah, this star will ever tell you is a servant that you won't forget. Where's Rihanna again? I feel so shocked in my present situation. Later on when I get a load of them win, discovered I can split from a soup another group. That was all I needed. I packed my little bag and started rambling. To this day, I'm a rover who loves to be rambling.
You get drunk, staying in one place, depressed and feeling low down. Get new kicks, rolling around.
When the country's education is for you, and minds are full of you. Test your mental, cools your mind out. And that's true, without a doubt. You know, I mean, you dig.
That's Rambo's gig.
Rambo.
Steady reaching up for mine, always thinking on how many things we are.
guys always want to be free. Ain't never had a keeper. Why don't people let me get it? Let me get it. Set a better on a puzzle with a better nearest to them. Me, I'm the old-fashioned kind of numbers. Let me go to follow the need. Me, 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 me. Let's be as real as a Yankee can be. Let's be. Lots of men's about here and there, and in addition there were lots of men everywhere who had no hide and no one on the no reason. But in that spot, when it was so fresh, when it was so hot, when you know what was wrong in nature's sky, life was bright, and the living was natural, and the feeling was natural. But what about living? Some living, living, come on
your own six-piece band with you. Tonight you play at the Festival of Bern with the Louis Balsen Big Band. How come?
We were asked and we said, are you kidding? Of course, we'll be there. No problem. And we have we've got a large big band repertoire. And we've played with the Basie Band and any chance, especially to play with the great Louis Balsen. It was an honor we could not pass up.
I see.
Working with an orchestra began actually with Count Basie. It was an interesting story. I think it was the 1982 Grammys. We were asked to perform How High the Moon with Ella. Mm-hmm. And somewhere along the line we found out that the Basie Band and Bill was leading the band at that time. We're going to be playing at the Biltmore Hotel at the party, at the Grammy party afterwards. And when we found out that they were going to be playing there, we called the Willard Alexander office's agent and said, could you please pass on a message to Mr. Basie asking him if it would be okay if we sat in and did Corner Pocket? And we got back with, great, you know, and it's Mr. Basie said, show up in the afternoon for rehearsal. So we did, we brought our charts. And we do it in a different key. And with ours, it's a rhythm section arrangement we had. So he said, come on up, you know, and we handed the charts out, and he says, well, let's run it down. And that was my first. Those are little things like that's the stuff, that's what you remember in your life. I mean, it's like your mind has these photographs, these images of just little experiences, and some of them for other people could be meeting, you know, it's all relative. And at one point while we were singing, I happened to look over my shoulder, and I see this man playing the piano looking up, and he's smiling.
It's like,
you know, and I went into like out gear, you know, and it was like, it was just a cherished moment. It was incredible. And so he said, okay, that's great. He said, now here's the, he said, now at the party, when we play Corner Pocket, that'll be your cue. When we play it, as soon as we're done, you come on up and then we'll go right into your version. We won't announce or anything. We said, yeah, great. And we did it again with him and at the party. And then the following, and that was, I don't know, a Friday night or the following Monday, he called our office and said, you know, it was so much fun. He said, let's try to get involved and develop something. And then he passed on very, very shortly afterwards. But he had assigned the project to Dennis Wilson, a trombone player in his band. And then Aaron Woodward, Bill's stepson, you know, got involved and supported the project. And so we developed a bunch of charts and we started playing with the band quite a bit. And that's how this whole thing about, you know, just us doing this sort of thing really began. And we don't do it that often, a few times a year. So we take great pleasure when we do it because it's to be able to just, you know, hear that behind you is, and you get to know a lot of the players after a while and the soloists and stuff. It's great.
Last time I saw Janine.
Thank you very much.
Sepia mellow as a honeydew.
Yeah, yeah.
That cat is high. Look at that look in his eye. Oh man, he's high. Yes, higher than a kite. Papa Doody, that cat is high. Look at that look in his eye. Man, I wouldn't lie. The cat's higher than a kite. When you see him stumbling up and down the street, you know that cat's been drinking. Got those shoes upon his feet. Man, he's high. I said that cat is high. Man, he's higher than a kite. That cat is high. Look at that look in his eyes. Well, you know I wouldn't lie. That cat is higher than the sky. Boys, he's high. Oh, won't you look at them two black eyes. Oh, me, oh, my. He's higher than a kite. When you see him tipping round and round the block, oh, you know that cat is very big.
With the General Electric GE Froster Toaster Microwave, especially microwave, that's kind of modern, but with a little pop-up thing included frying pan. Yeah.
Well, I know that cat is high.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Romance.
She's a snooty little cutie. She's a pert little skirt. She's a knockout and a beauty and a flirt. Such a dapper little flapper. She's just cute as a tree.
She is a kissy little missy, a vain little Jane.
She's slick, do 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 do. She's a classy little lassie.
She's a
keen little queen. And although sometimes she's sassy and mean, just a fiend for she's a little girl, she's a knockout, a beauty, a snooty little cutie, snooty little cutie, she.
You're a mellow little fellow, ooh, you're a car.
knockout and a beauty. You're a joy.
You're a ready little steady.
You don't say.
You swept this girl off her feet.
You're a kissy little missy, a vain little Jane, but you're sweet.
You're a handy little dandy.
Ooh, you're a keen little queen. And although sometimes she's a little bit bossy,
ooh, I'm never mean.
I'm a fiend for romance with you.
Hello, little fellow, you're mine.
You're a knockout and a beauty.
And the snooty little cutie.
Snooty little cutie mine.
She's a beauty, that snooty little cutie, snooty little cutie, she.
Thank you very much.
use some blowing. A rocking and stopping is a lot of fun. We're about to blow in a horn. So set a man a laser, because you don't know what you're missing. And we're ready to give you a showing. A moving and grooving, it has just begun. We're about to blow in a horn. We got a little message that you're going to enjoy. Ain't it since time to fly? So set it in your history chair, and if you ever had, I can't forget it. It's time to relax. You might as well admit it with the best that ever did it. But in case you ain't too sure of knowing, we're gonna let you listen to us one by one. We're about to blow in a horn.
What you do, talking about you, it's very nice to know that you have really taken time for this to me blow. Cause it's sure damn fun, I'm blowing my horn. But baby, I'm blowing, zooming it up. And I hope you dig the sounds I'll make more than any other. Now I must go, for it's time for you to listen to my other brother.
I think the chicks talk about me, I better go and see. I'm hip that you know someone who's very much to reach you. That's the reason I'm blowing so snappily. I don't know what you got, but it thrills me. Have a hope to have a lot, cause puts me in flow first. So baby, now if you like to dig my other brother, you're gonna have to turn the racket over. Hey, who talking about? Say, who talking about? Did he hear said introduce your other brother? Close the kids ahead of talking about three. That's me, please let me know. How'd I do? How are you? Nothing's new. How was everything with you? What do you say? I need this jazz up to my sister.
Hey, my long and sound. I'm putting it down. You got me in a mood that's all romantic. You can do the shooting, you can sell your net, because I'm acting totally straight between a dig. You pretty baby, you will never know how much I feel to dig you. You got me so excited about a glue blowing my horn.
The news getting around, we're really putting it down. We're glad the fact you're shooting jar, and we wish we had the time to give more. Thank you for the compliment. You told us we were better just as though we didn't know it. And we had the best from all the rest. In the modern school, we're playing cool, we play the fool. The hunters and squeaks might be stealing the show, but we don't go by guess of all we know. Well, get out of here, get out of here, get out of here now.
Fellas, we appreciate it making you mad, but we must ask you.
Silly to you. Hoping a story that I told did not upset you.
Sorry, you ain't confusion me. You're hoping that you were bored.
So just before we go, I do want you to know. We're glad to let us show you how it is. We're going to do the right jazz.
We don't know the jazz.
Mrs. Tucker went out of her joint in a search for her son. Every Saturday night he seeks out, even her in the lurch. But she's looking to bring him on home, cause tomorrow is church.
She really hates the Rock House. She's sure the devil is in control here.
There ain't nothing but rock and roll here.
Ba-do-ba-da-ba-do-ba. Ba-do-ba-da-ba-do-ba. Long distance.